would you do if you had a pond like this and this many goldfish?
That's kind of what happened in this storm pond in my hometown, Sylvan Lake, Alberta.
The Sylvan Lake government has said it's pulled more than 14,000 goldfish from the Lakeway landing pond since fall 2023.
So you wanted to know what happened and why was there so many goldfish?
Hey guys, my name is Monique Johnson. I am the Environmental Services Manager here in the town of Sylvan Lake.
Hello, my name is Leland. I'm 11 years old. How could goldfish in the storm pond be bad?
They're prolific eaters and they're prolific breeders. They also will survive almost everything. They don't die from cold water, they don't die from lack of oxygen. So once they do end up into a major body of water like Sylvan Lake, it's almost impossible to get them out.
Hi, my name is Eric and I'm 11 years old. Could the goldfish get into the main lake and what would happen if they did?
Yeah, goldfish can absolutely get into the main lake. So what they tend to do is they will eat the fry and the eggs of any of the native fish. They also stir up silt and sediment, which makes it hard for the aquatic plants to grow.
Hello, my name is Maddox, I'm 12, and what did the town do to get rid of the goldfish and how long did it take?
So we too had drained the pond and manually removed the fish, and we scraped the surface of the pond so that we could capture any of the fish that have burrowed into the mud and any potential eggs. So that happened in September 2023. That didn't get all of the fish. So at that time, we tried a technique called electrophishing. It's an electronic probe that we put into the water that stuns the fish. They float to the surface and then we scoop them out and remove them. And then we were fortunate enough to get a hold of a chemical treatment option, liquid rotenone specifically, which is the only approved pesticide chemical option in Canada. And that is what we did this fall, and we are happy to announce that the pond is goldfish free.
We wanted to find out more about rotenone, so we asked an expert.
Wow, that's a big question.
My name is Brayden, and my question is, Sylvan Lake used rotenone to remove the goldfish. What can you tell us about this pesticide?
What rotenone does is it makes it difficult for fish to breathe oxygen. The brain and the heart stop working. And the animals die. Unfortunately, rotenone will kill anything else that has gills or uses its skin to breathe, like leeches or crayfish. The good news is it's rapidly broken down. Generally within about, a week or so, all the rotenone is gone.
Okay, so this is a stormwater retention pond. We actually found fish living in the pipes as well. I'm not talking little tiny fish, like they were big guys living in that pipe as well.
Hello, my name is Skylar and I'm 11 years old. And what does invasive species mean?
Invasive species means anything that is not intended to be in that ecosystem and ultimately will cause damage to the natural waterway or habitat.
By the way, invasive species have been affecting my town, but they could be affecting anywhere in Canada or in the world. They can be bugs, plants, or more.
What the invasive species can do is they can change the environment or the ecosystem to make it so that the other animals can't survive. That means there's fewer species of animals present, and that's bad for the ecosystem.
Do we have to kill invasive species? Why not?
It's a harsh measure, but it's necessary to protect the ecosystem and the other fishes. But the best way to avoid killing invasive species is to prevent them from getting in the first place.
Here, guys, it's snowing!
front of the camera.
Thanks for watching.